it in convolutional 2D layer, it tells how the kernel jumps over the input image, whatever the filter we are taking, whether the filter slides pixel by pixel, then it is stride one. If the filter jumps one pixel, then we say stride is two. If it jumps two pixels, then we say stride is three. Those concepts are discussed in convolutional neural network as we are now discussing the implementation aspects. By default, if we do not mention the default stride is one by one, means the filter slides pixel by pixel. If we want to change the stride to two, then we have to mention 2, 2. If we want to mention stride as a three, we have to mention it as a 3, 3.